This is it. We need to get the power up and running and reformulate the machines for the inoculation. Fire everything up and try not to get killed. Into making the inoculation. We just need to figure out how to mix soda ingredients to produce human antibodies. Easy, right? Tried jump-starting them, but the reactor had completely shot. Bad power. Thank you. Watts added your blood sample as an ingredient. I guess that technically makes you Nuka-Cola's newest flavor. Actually, maybe don't think about that too much. Reminds me of the equipment back at the Vault-Tec Ag Center. Let me know if you want me to take over. I'm sorry. I just can't help but wonder what it was like to actually work here. I mean, can you believe this? That's it! Freedom from the plague, in a bottle. While you're handing those out, I'll start organizing things here and get a plan in place to get more to whomever needs them. Meet me back in Sutton when you're done.
Got that vaccine yet? What's this? Nuka-Cola? Nice looking label, I guess. What gives? Well, I guess I should be impressed if you went to all the trouble of making it easy to take. Still don't know what to think of you, Vault-Dweller. But, well, saving us from your plague is a good start. You watch out for you and yours out there.
Hope you're here with the delivery, 7-6. Patience ain't exactly my strong suit. This is the inoculation you promised? Bottles of Nuka? You best start talking, 7-6. Clearly. And you can spare me the details. Wouldn't want you to hurt that brain of yours trying to use all the fancy words. I'll make sure it gets distributed. Looks like you're off the hook, 7-6. See you around.